Four, what are you doing here?
We need to chat.
What do you mean, chat?
Excuse me?
All right, come on in. What happened?
He's got us again.
What do you mean he's got us? Let's bring this conversation to the conference room.
Okay.
Take a seat.
System.
What file? File 1 or file 2?
File 2. It's a big problem. That has all our data.
Holy spies! That's so bad!
But first, look what I found on our server.
Alright, roll the clip. Wow, that's some really great evidence. Who is he?
That's what we need to find out. Where is he? And who he is.
But before anything, we're gonna need weapons, gadgets, and that hacker. I just got an idea. We're gonna really need backup.
Status is critical. We'll have to call an agent 006. Initially, new call.
Hi, this is agent 006. What do you need?
On the network and look into someone for us?
Yes, no problem.
He works with Anonymous, the group. He hacked our second file.
Oh, wow. That is a problemo.
I know. We're going to need your help.
I will definitely help.
Thanks.
I always got your back. My research reveals his name is Boris Kalkachev. He's located at your office.
What? I'll search the office. I'll look for any traces, signs of him.
By the way, guys, have you found any clues to what's inside this box? I still haven't figured it out.
Due to the severity of this situation, I think we're gonna have to bring in our secret weapon.
Hello, this is 008. I could help too. There's a hacker right here.
Agent 006, I've cracked the code. It's Sugar Rush.
Yes!
Wait, guys, this can't be right.
There's still... What? It says that he's supposed to be right... there?
Hey!
I was to take all the Atom workers with this coronavirus, take all of their software, hack their systems, and download it all to take over their companies that they work for.
That didn't pan out.
Yep, another win for the good guys.